years old and I go to Taroona High School. If I was to describe myself in three words, it would probably be intelligent. Yeah, I'm really smart. And sporty. I'm like weirdly really good at like all sports. Probably like skillful. I just got like a lot of skills that most people don't have. Yeah. Hi Taylor.
What do I think of Bella? She's weird. She's annoying. She's loud. And I think she likes me, but I have a girlfriend. Really weird.
So what do you think of Bella?
Who? Oh my god, her? She totally likes my boyfriend. She's so weird. Yeah, he totally flirts with me when he's not with his girlfriend.
So I'm a really great student. I get straight A's across all my subjects and I always get my homework in on time. I'm like really efficient like that. Sometimes I even get it in like 2 weeks before it's even due.
Get out.
Today,
I need it today. I haven't got it. Oh, useless. Yeah. So like, I feel like I'm pretty popular, like especially at this school. Everyone like wants to be me. I don't know if that counts as being popular or not, but like, I don't know. It's kind of funny. Like, I like it. I like being like looked up to and respected, but like in a way that people like are jealous of me. Like they envy me. So this is my room. As you can see, I have a lot of pictures of Tay on the wall. This is him doing some gardening because he always volunteers. This is him when he was a little boy. This is him with his fidget spinner. This is him Mariah Island when we went on a school trip. Same with the top one. That's him sneaky picking wellness. Like he wasn't even trying, but he still looks good. And this is grade 7 with his curly hair. Oh, I love boys with curly hair. I love having them out there because I feel like he's with me, if you know what I mean.
So when Dad goes away, I always make sure that I help out with the cooking and the cleaning. I always clean up after myself and just like wherever possible. I also do the laundry quite often. That really helps out Mum. And yeah, just any jobs that really need doing around the house.
So we're done. So, right.
Bye.
Thank you.